A few years back, it took me more than a little while to accept the tepid change that surrounded Alec Baldwin after his hysterical rant toward his daughter. His talent, along with the spin that PR flacks put out when celebrities let their mouths overload their better senses, did indeed finally win me back. After all, he is so very talented. I'm ashamed of that now. Seems Mr. Baldwin, admittedly addicted to the game Words with Friends, was playing said game on his iPad while aboard an American Airlines flight sitting at the gate, asked several times to turn the device off, as we all are in that situation before takeoff. Mr. Baldwin refused, and then according to Oscar De La Hoya, who witnessed said event, he seemed about to comply but got, quote, a little mad, end quote. Well, Baldwin was removed from the flight, completed his journey on another American aircraft, and started tweeting his outrage, saying, of course, he won't fly American again. I have no problem with Mr. Baldwin arguing the facts of his event, but once again, he chose to be snarky and attempt to thump people in general instead of his situation. I won't give his exact quote further publicity. You can easily find it and see that it contained not only a verbal slap at a religion, but contained ageism as well, all pointed towards the easy target of stewardesses. Self-important and self-righteous types should know by now that things like that don't pass the smell test of even their best fans, much less casual observers. So, Mr. Baldwin, you need to check not just your rights, but what is the right thing to do in such matters, and you certainly do not portray the kind of progressive stance you claim to embrace. Finally, as a fan, I have three words for you to play with, sir. We are done. I'm Ron Jackson.